Alright, welcome back, fellow primates. I'm back today with another episode of Insight. Thank you so much for being back, and we're going to jump straight into it where we left off next previous time. Thinking that was the right thing to do. It's rising up too high, I think. Yep. Oh no, I can go to this side. Maybe there's something I can push in the water from here. Is it lower than it's supposed to be? Wait. So if we press this, the water goes up. So if we press. So that thing opens up when the water is low. But why is that thing there? Yeah. So what was the point of the red door? Maybe I will need it in a second. Yes, it's for this. Probably. Wait, no. Did I fuck? Oh no. I thought I fucked it up. So we keep this over here. We press the button. Easy enough. Still no reason for that red door, as far as I see. Let's get that down. Should be far enough. Oh. Oh fuck. Jesus. Can I jump down there? Looks like there is an edge. So the shadow is going to go further, yeah. What the hell? So what was I supposed to do over there? isn't open. Was it because I was standing on it or? Jesus, that was way too close. This way, I'm guessing. I'm in some sort of metro shafts, railway. Oh shit, there are dogs. Not again. They can't swim anyway. How fast he got me that time. What the hell? Why was he that much faster? So maybe I have to lure him again? Look, he did it again! Come on, how slow am I supposed to go off that ledge? Look at this, how slow I have to go. Look! Jesus, what the hell is this bullshit? Again. Nope. So he really has to fall off the ledge for him to grab it, but he can't fall too far, otherwise he doesn't grab it. Yeah, that makes sense. If these dogs are chasing me and I have to go off a ladder, it's going to be death after death after death. Like what? What was I supposed to do there? I supposed to wait till they go inside, or am I supposed to jump over them? If I'm going to die from this fall, I'm going insane. My submarine? Yeah, this is quite cool. Oh, so when with control I can launch myself. Probably to break something. Know if there's going to be like a giant fish or something, I'm going to cry. Like, what the hell is down here? Just sure there are going to be some sort of fish that's going to attack me. Supposed to knock it out, or don't think this works. Oh, I have to swim through it and open it up from the other side. Yep, that's probably going to be it. They could have placed this closer, so I shouldn't have to swim that far. Oh, am I supposed? No, I'm not supposed to go underwater. This is boring. Wait, what? How did I? Why did I die? Oh, can I open this? No, I can't. What am I supposed to do? I know I did it wrong that time, but the previous time? Did the barrel hit me without me noticing, or? Come on, run, run, run. So one floats. I Ah, now I can go back. I'm supposed to leave the submarine behind, probably. Alright, we're going back up. If I can. Oh, I can. And we're outside again. Alright, so we have to do something with that thing. So we do have the submarine. Yeah, we do have to get it back. We just have to run a very big way to get it open. Wait, what? What? That's not fair. Come on, he released it himself. Doing. I probably have to grab it a bit higher, so I don't hit the floor. Little, yeah, something like that. The button. Alright, perfect. Oh, what the hell was that? Jesus, that scared me. I told you there was going to be something underwater. Opa. It's not a fish. Rather it be a ghost than a fish. Oh, I don't like this. I have to get out and swim down. No. Just go through that. No, I can't. No, don't get out. Well, it's not going to work this time. Is there anything else I can do? Can I like jump onto that maybe? So I probably have to raise it again. Now I have to lower it, maybe. Ah, but these monsters are going to come. Oh god. I can just feel it already. Oh shit, I can't even go that far down. Perfect. Through the door. What the hell is that? Yo, that's fucked up. Can I hit it? What the hell? So I'm supposed to keep my light on that. Well, that's going to be fun. What do you want? It's going to be following me. Yo, it moves so much quicker than I do. I have an idea. Stop moving, you little cunt. Wait, there was no way out. Oh, up here. What? Oh. She just attacked me immediately. There was nothing I can do. Oh, what's fair about that? What the hell is fair about that? But huh? I don't get it. Oh, can I bring down? No, maybe by breaking the wood? What the hell? Get the fuck out. Like I keep my light on her? Then here. Hell yeah. I hope the whole game won't be in the water anymore, because I don't really like it. And the game hurt my prayers. Now I'm on a sort of beach. Some pretty big building. Maybe the factory or the headquarters. Rather doing this than the water stuff, seriously. Like, what the the hell is in the background? Is it a rock or is it a sky? Looks pretty big anyway. Alright, can't use that yet. So this is the power. So I have to get 19 people in there. What? Probably can't push this alone. Nah. So I had to go down. I can't do this alone. How many times can someone choose the wrong direction? Well, now I can't anymore because I've already done each direction. But not this right side. Oh my god. Alright, other sides. There was a guy there I saw. Three guys. No. Five guys. Like, what the hell, come on. Oh, I can climb this, luckily. Wow, so now they keep following me. Now that's something.
Mm-hmm.
this way, but there's nothing really this way. Oh, but they can't die. What if they die? Are they supposed to? No, they won't follow me. Oh, nice. Look at them jumping on there. This is quite cool. So already I have 5 of them. So maybe I can pull that other card right now. To jump to this rope. Although I'm not sure, because they can help me up here. Wait, we'll try this first. So I can climb up here. I'm guessing there's nothing this way. Nope. So now I have to drop down the other thing. Nothing there either. So did they just push it away? Like, why the hell would they... Right, then I'll put it a bit further away. Like this. Now help me up there. And now I just have to be quickly, I think. But what now? Ah, I can get on that. Didn't see that. Water. Uh-oh. I don't know what to expect. Alright, so that's quite clear what I have to do. This apparently. I'm definitely not going high enough to jump to that. So what the hell? Huh? Ah, I see. Then I push the box on there. Under it, I mean. Yeah. Oh fuck. Come on, lads. So now I have 8 of them, 9 more I think. Don't remember how many I needed. Now we can finally go back up. And there were also a couple to the right already free, I remember. So let's grab them first. Perhaps my body counts as well to open the door. Guys on the left, I thought we had to lift the gate up. Not sure. Ah, so they control. Nice. Probably have to use that up one more level. So I think we can lift this now. Of course, of course. They can throw me to that lever probably. Yes. Scuffed, but we'll take it. Wait, is there anything over there? Nope. So now we need 7 more or 6 more Mika units, I don't know. So I can use this body. Nice. Probably just have to push that off then. What the hell is going on out there? Is there a wall or something? Hey. Alright, last side. Push these off. Bye bye. It's a bit strange that they had emotions while falling. Is there zombies? I shouldn't even notice it. Come on, get on here. Yep. Then grab those last guys and we should have enough problem. Normally. That's not so bad. I don't know, but I have a feeling we don't have enough of them. I'm not sure. This doesn't look like 20. Much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Thank you so much. Bye.